Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. As you can see, today we're doing a trim. A much needed trim. And you'll see the reasons why I did this trim in the video. I'm starting off on freshly washed hair. I shampooed, conditioner, I deep conditioned my hair so that I don't cut away unnecessary hair off, so I can really see what is the dry ends that I can cut off. I must say it was very difficult for me to cut my hair or to trim my hair, basically, because it was not my first time, but I did it on really damp, wet hair. And I tried to do it in sections, so I sectioned my hair in four, applied in the curling cream, and then I also applied some leave-in conditioner, and then I applied some oils onto my root and scalp so that I just moisturized my hair before going in with the cut. My hair, I had so much slip. I was just trying to cut off as much as I could. The products I used was the Naturally African Hair Care line. I used the curl activator and I used the oils. So just to, you know, make things easy as I'm cutting away. And on each section I would apply those products, and then I would just try to, like, you know, spread the products evenly by detangling my hair. And you can see that I really needed this cut. It's been 4 months since I last got my diva cut, and you know, Karen advised me to just trim my hair every 4 to 3 months depending on how dry the ends look, because I don't really, like, you know, use heat on my hair. So I just went in. You can see I was so afraid of cutting because I don't really feel comfortable with cutting hair, but I promised myself that I'll commit to a healthy, you know, curly hair journey, and if it means that me not retaining length or me just cutting away the damaged ends, I would do it. I must say this was very difficult for me to trim my hair. At the same time I was scared, and at the same time I didn't want to cut too much off. As you can see, I'm just trying to get small sections and then trimming away some ends I felt that, or some ends I could see and some ends I felt that really needs to go. So I would just trim, even if it means taking one strand at a time. That was the easiest way for me, because if I take too many hair or too much, if I had too much hair on my hand, I would just end up cutting nothing. And so I would just take one strand, take the scissors, and then I would just cut it. Look at that. I like the way my face expression is when I'm trimming my ends, because I know I feel so bad with cutting it. But you know, healthy hair is my thing for 2021. So that was my goal, just trimming away some ends that has to go. And I've been struggling with knots a lot, especially when I'm laying and I would stand up, my hair would knot a lot. So I knew it is time to trim. It is time that I need to just get in there with my scissors and just, you know, cutting away the unhealthy hair split ends that needs to go. Even though we're not flat ironing or putting heat on our hair, we still get split ends because we're always regrowing, and those ants that has been on our hair for a while needs to go. I think we so scared at sometimes cutting our ends and then we just leave it because we can't really see our ends if our hair is curly. But I promise to you, your hair really needs to be trimmed every 3 to 4 months. So even if you just do it by yourself, or if you prefer someone cutting or trimming your ends for you, then, you know, whichever way you feel comfortable, but do it. I must say the support on my channel has been real. People has been reaching out to me on Instagram, and this is the knots I've been talking about. So I had to let go of those knots. So yeah, people have been reaching out to me, asking me questions about them starting the journey and how they can start the journey. And I just want to say thank you to each and everyone that has been following my journey. I'm all natural now, so I can only, you know, taking steps forwards to keeping hair healthy and at the same time moisturized, because with moisturized hair, you know, it contributes to health. So I just went in, trimming small pieces of hair to make it look good. This is basically how I've been trimming my hair throughout, you know, the sections. I was just going in trying to get dry pieces that I see. It was very difficult. I had a lot of tangles, knots, so I was just trying to cut them off and to look for unhealthy hair. This is the amount of hair that I actually cut off. There is more on the floor. So this is the final look of how my hair looked after it dried. As you can see, it shrinked a lot, and I'm just trying to get that puff going, you know. But thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.